Hi everyone, and welcome to part 33 of Euro Truck Simulator 2, where we're delivering flour. This is part 3, I believe. So let's get going.
Time to get
here.
The job done.
Yep. No one coming, so off we go. Oh. Didn't see him or him. Go on, off we go. Right, that's what I normally say at the beginning of each episode, is I don't actually drive in real life, and I'm using a keyboard and mouse for this, which is a bit awkward, but if I go quiet, which happens quite a lot, it's because I'm concentrating, not really a talker. Go straight up here, a bit wobbly today. Trying not to go over this 50 miles an hour, it's a bit hard. So everything seems so slow. It's different when you're in a residential area. Much traffic about, is there? Good for me. Quite a way, isn't it? Oops. understand.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Oh, good. Okay. Is it they're going faster than me?
Exit right. Turn right.
I'm wondering whether he needs to have a sleep. Yeah. Just in case. I don't want him being tired all of a sudden. So I'll have a rest here, I think. It doesn't... I can't see whether... Where are we? Oh, it's 20 past seven. Let's give me another little rest. Right, now it's morning time. All right, let's put the lights on. I think that was L. Ah. Did we already have them on, did we? Oh, dear. Right, off we go. Past a petrol station. I'm on the hard shoulder here.
Go straight on.
Thank you. stop, sort these headlights out. So I will park on the hard shoulder, I think, so I can't see any petrol stations. And I think what we'll do, we'll leave that episode here for now. Let's turn these lights off. That's it. Yeah, we'll leave this episode here. So thanks for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like button. Don't forget to comment in the section below. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And hit the notification bell so that you get all notifications in your inbox. And join me next time for part 34, where hopefully we can get this flower delivered. Cheers.